I'll tell you how, if you're looking at your back foot, how your hip can actually affect your foot and it moving during leg lift. If my hip is tight through an assessment and I see my tight hips, when you lift, it's the equivalent of doing this right here and trying to lift. It's tight. So some guys actually have to open up their foot in order for it to feel more comfortable and keep it balanced and just back foot that stays put.